Okay, we are here in Marondera, in Zimbabwe, Mashonaland East region. We have a fertilizer trial. We want to, the objective of the trial is to assess the effects of potassium nitrate on yield and quality of tobacco. In this trial, we're comparing the potassium nitrate to our standard practice, which is ammonium nitrate and calcium nitrate. The basal application of fertilizer was standard, and all the agronomic practices were standard across the whole trial. But the findings that we got from this trial is that one, during hydric stress, where there was a lot of more of the hot days, our crop that was treated with potassium nitrate was more resistant to hydric stress. The other treatments were actually more droopy than the one that was treated with potassium nitrate. The crop also held longer in the season before ripening. We assume that the crop more time for dry matter accumulation, thereby increasing our yield. The crop was also hit by hail and angular leaf spot. But we realized that the crop that had potassium nitrate was more resistant to the disease, and it was less affected by the disease compared to the other treatment that we applied. In terms of curing, the crop that had potassium nitrate had a bright orange color compared to the other treatments, where the crop had more of the lemon and orange colors. So the benefits of potassium nitrate we could really see on the quality of the tobacco, especially on curing and disease resistance.